It's October 25th, I think. And I'm getting in here, deep into the woods. I'm gonna sneak across the creek into this buck bedding area. So hopefully that works. It's about 43 degrees today. And it's been windy for like a whole week, like really windy. And today's the first really still day. So hopefully we can make something happen on a Friday.
Thank you.
Those does never made it out to the field. They just kept moving along parallel to me. They came out after I started doing some buck grunts. There's probably about 10 of them in there, and they were all does, no bucks. You would think they'd be on their feet today. It's a really cold day. It's not as windy as it has been. I know I've been hunting a lot, probably when I shouldn't have, but you just never know what's gonna happen. But I do believe that they move during cold snaps, and they're probably not gonna move until it gets close to dark, or right at dark. I've been watching Whitetail Habitat Solutions and Drury Outdoors, and they talk a lot about cold snaps and just different weather movements that bring in the deer, and I really think that they're right about that, just because of my past experiences.